I'm finding it hard to care about anything these days. In fact, the only thing I do care about is the fact that I can't care about anything.